Hello. Welcome back to the shop. Today I'm going to start restoring this old 1940s banker's lamp. It's mostly all brass. And I want to get rid of this artificial patina they put on it back in the 40s. I guess people liked that back then. I'd rather have brass than whatever this brown stuff is. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take it apart and clean it up and bring it back to brass. Let's go. Well, that was pretty easy. Everything apart. Now to start taking off that fake patina that's on here. Let's see how that works. Coming along so far. Using a little flap wheel on a drill press. Get that fake patina off of there. So I'm going to keep going and we'll see how it turns out. Okay. Here's where we're at. Lots of sanding. 500 grit. Then 1,000 grit. Then 1,200 grit. And we'll see from there. You want to watch a couple hours of someone hand sanding? No? I didn't think so. Okay, I'm going to get back to sanding and I'll show you how it turns out. Okay. Well, you've been gone. I moved up the grits. 500, 1,000, 1,000 grit. Now I'm on 1,200. Give you a little look at what you've been missing all this time. Looks like fun, doesn't it? Many hours of doing this. I love life will never be the same. So, I spared you the misery of countless hours of hand sanding. Now it's time to buff this out. Put a coat of enamel paint to keep the cast iron from rusting up. I switched out the 6-inch wheel to the 3-inch wheel. I think the slower surface speed will be a little bit better on brass. Okay, I'm going to finish this up and I'll show you how it turns out. Came out good off the buffing wheel. Time to assemble it. Well, there we go. I think it came out pretty good. I'm happy with it. I've had that lamp for a long time. And for a long time, I've been wanting to polish it up. So if you made it this far, thanks for watching. I really do appreciate it. And remember, keep busy and stay safe.